Oh no, hello.
Parishioners found a body in Notre Dame today. The wags are already calling him the Penitent. I take it justice has been done?
Not entirely. Sivert had an accomplice the night of Monsieur de Lassay's murder. He struck the killing blow.
This raises troubling questions. What have you learned?
He was working with a man called Le Roi des Thunes.
The King of Beggars? Are you sure?
You know him.
Of him. The beggars pay him tribute. The man himself is a ghost. We've sent three assassins after him. The first two found no trace. The third never returned.
I can find him. Sivert met with one of his lieutenants. I owe it to the memory of Monsieur de Lassay to uncover the truth.
Perhaps you can at that. You've proved yourself a true assassin today. And a true assassin must have the proper tools.
So the concealed blade and the smoke bombs were just what you had on hand, then?
The Phantom Blade. A modest little update from the traditional assassin's blade. Where you're going, you may not wish to get too close to your enemies. Now then. Assassin, this council charges you to go to La Cour des Miracles. Find there the Templar agent, Le Roi des Thunes. Learn his secrets. And bring him peace.
All right, my friend.
Brother?
S'agite là-bas.
Il n'y en aura pas forcément.
Il y a de l'animation là-bas.
Livraison à faire, moi.
Sûrement évadé d'un asile.
Ah!
Where's he? Down, bugger it.
Not dreaming.
Bloody counter-revolutionary!
Qu'il va se rompre le cou.
Il s'est passé
doucement.
Ma parole. J'aurais.
Visiblement, je me suis.
Regardez-le faire.
Worst posted. Oh, he was in the colonies a few years ago. Now that was ugly. Just keep one hand in your purse and you'll be fine.
Halt! Halt, you damn mongrel!
Des Thunes lieutenant, La Touche.
Oh, I wouldn't do that. Look. Lovely, no? The good folk of Paris give more money to crippled beggars than whole ones. Le Roi des Thunes isn't that. Bit of trivia, an opportunity to motivate his less successful employees.
That man
has lost a foot. Now you can charge in there, cause a great disturbance, and send all the rats scurrying back to their holes. Or you can disappear into the swarm and follow the rats back to their king. Either way, that man has lost a foot.
It's done.
Take him to the clinic for a proper cauterization, then send him back to the street.
Come on, up you get.
I appreciate the advice.
Not yet.
Who are you, precisely? And why help me?
Oh, I've had my eye on you for some time now, Arno. I feel it my sovereign duty to aid all those who suffered in cruelest bondage with me at the Bastille. And I have a vested interest in seeing the King of Rats caught in a trap. As to my name, I have the pleasure of being Donatien Alphonse François, Marquis de Sade. Do pay me a visit. When you've tired of chasing vermin. Oh, he's left a lovely trail. Good luck.
Nights are getting cold.
I know where the chimneys are.
What chimneys?
The ones his grace had put in when he took over down below.
Who are you? No move closer. Don't touch me. Get back.
Eh bien, qu'est-ce que vous préparez?
Monsieur Latouche, still bringing medical care to the disenfranchised?
Your day will come, Guillotine.
Rather sooner than you think, I'm sure.
See a drink, Baker.
Do I know you?
Is it true what he did to Thierry?
I remember the man's screams and how long they lasted. And that was for an accounting error.
You're joking. I thought he'd skimmed off the take or some such.
Nope. He misplaced a wallet in a ledger.
Right. Double time it is.
Vous n'avez pas l'air d'un honnête citoyen.
Stop, you shit! I'm talking to you! Get him inside, quickly. Something doesn't feel right.
He's dead, sir.
Then toss him in the gutter and get yourselves inside!
What the hell was that?
Six.
Horribly burned in a fire that killed his family.
A burn job? Do you know how hard those are to get right without burning half the district to ash?
Use a few drops of the strong acid. Layman can't tell the difference. Ah!
Give me le roi des thunes, and I'll spare you your life.
The cockles! He's in the cockles beneath the old church!
La touche. I expected a stronger spine than yours. What will your master say?
Oh, God. God, help me.
Piss off, you lot.
That's bad, is it?
Yes. You could charitably describe it as bad.
All right, all right. We didn't all study with the Montgolfier before drink brought us to ruin, you know?
One time I mentioned that.
Whatever you say, Professor.
Huh? Hey, hey! Stop there!
Those bastards will cut them to ribbons.
Eh bien, voilà qui sort de l'ordinaire.
Malfaisant,
you'll suffer!
It's time for mass.
But get out of my sight, dog!
God damn! That's a right whiff. Let's get out of here.
What do you expect? Some idiot dug too deep, broke through into the sewer.
Let's get out of here.
I've heard reliable reports that an assassin is nearby and that you are his intended target.
The worm has grown a spine. Now he's a snake.
Damn. It was only a matter of time I knew that much. This is far too soon.
Oh, my lord. The assassins are well connected.
But we have the advantage now, don't we? Muster the guard and lead the hunt for this assassin. Bring me his head.
Yes, my lord. Human, with me. Find him. Where is he? Show yourself, assassin.
Embarrassing.
Hold your positions, men.
past apprentice brought me the most wonderful gift. I do hope you have something to compare.
Diable.
Still relying on those silly little hidden knives?
Diable.
What trophy shall I take from you? I should have known it would come to this.
My subjects have eyes everywhere, my lord. I offer their knowledge to the service of the Order.
What knowledge could a king of the gutters offer us? The intrigues of rats? You may go.
The intrigues of rats? Pompous fool, if I could lay my hands on him.
My master would be pleased to arrange that. Brother.
You're right, monsieur. Too much of the king's champagne.
Sivir, come away!
It's done. Delacer is dead, Grandmaster.
Good.
Thank you.
You're just in time for the commencement of my reign.
Your reign?
As long as there's a Cour des Miracles, we must have a Roi des Thunes. And since there seemed to be a vacancy, I stepped in.
With remarkable speed, the body's not yet cold.
I may have set things in motion a trifle early. Say, when you first arrived at La Cour des Miracles...
You used me.
Your target is dead. We used one another.
Quite a kingdom you've inherited.
It is, isn't it? So, is justice served? Are the dead avenged? Is your soul soothed, all that rot?
Rot is a fine description. Every time I think I'm getting close to the truth, it seems another layer of filth presents itself.
Conspiracy, intrigue, a rapidly thickening plot. Add some bestiality and a lecherous priest, and I say you have the beginnings of a beautiful novel.
I'd settle for a solid lead.
So young, and yet so serious. Well, best of luck to you. You have, I trust, looked into this.
Where did you get that?
One of my newly loyal subjects brought it to me as a token of esteem, as it were. It's a curious piece. I know of only one silversmith who works metal like this.
A blade of this make killed Monsieur de la Serre. I can only assume you knew this already. Why didn't you say?
Where would man be if he never had to ask questions? If everything he could ever want to know was simply handed to him, he might no longer think to ask questions.
Or he might accomplish a great deal more unburdened by ignorance.
Perhaps. The smith's name is François Thomas Germain. You'll find his shop near Le Halle.
Thank you.
Bonne chance.
Thank you. sûr des rues doit être moins forte.
Ah ouais, qu'est-ce qui est arrivé?
On ne voit pas ça tous les jours.